Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video I will show you how to record screen from another computer without capture card. First off, you need two computers, one for work and the other for recording screen. On your computer 1, download and install the OBS Studio and then download and install the OBS ND plugin using the Windows installer package. A plugin utilizing something called ND from a company called Nutech has been developed for OBS Studio. This uses your available network bandwidth between your computers and your router to send and receive anything in your OBS preview window. All the traffic is passed through your local area network, or LAN, also known as your home network. You should also connect your computers to the same network so your OBS software can detect the source. Open OBS on computer 1. Now go to Tools ND Output Settings. In the ND Output Settings, put a tick on the Main Output checkbox. Make sure you write a name that will reflect which PC you are using. Go to the Sources window, then click on the plus sign menu. Choose Display Capture. In the new window, click on the Create New Radio button, give a name, for example PC01. In the Display drop-down menu, choose the monitor you want to record. On your computer 2, download and install the OBS Studio and then download and install the OBS ND plugin using the Windows installer package. Open OBS on the second PC. Now we just need to add the ND signal of computer 1 to the second PC. To do that, go into Sources and click the plus sign. You should see ND source on the list, click it. Create new, and give it a familiar name such as PC01. Now you'll be presented with a window that should show you a drop-down list of any ND signals that second PC you're on detects. It should show PC01 along with its configured network name. You may see latency mode, try to use low for the smoothest record experience. Press OK and your OBS feed from the computer 1 should appear in your preview window of your computer 2. To record computer 1 screen, you need to click Start Recording on computer 2. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.